Sauron wages war with all of Middle-earth. He must be stopped, or all shall fall into darkness.
Alright, I am back with another episode of Let's Play Lord of the Rings, The Battle of Middle-earth, good campaign, part 42. So, yeah, last week I beat Nir, and that was actually a two-parter, so, Oh, by the way, all multiple inspired to 3, if you don't know that already. So this week, let's see, what is there? Oh, wow, there's still quite a bit of things to do. What about this one? I can't use that one, alright. Near Harad. Okay. I'll do Near Harad.
Near Harad, land of the Haradri, is a mysterious, exotic realm where men have long feared to tread.
Destroy all Mordor forces.
The enemy has grown stronger.
Everybody except so. Camps like they usually do. Level any hero to rank 10. Well, it looks like almost all of them are rank 10, or. Yeah, not quite though, still. Alright.
Dorma's new archery range is ready! There is little time!
The
enemy! They're here!
Oh, dear.
The new barracks is ready! The stables ready! Let us prepare!
Level love this. Aragorn has this awesome sword thing.
Still, they can fall!
Oh, good. Gandalf's ready.
Hearken to me! Dark fire will not avail you! Let them not rest! All the warriors! Some of them know nothing!
Out before the table soon!
Do something.
The enemy's upon us, men!
Stop them out!
Farms and then the rest are just.
It is too much!
The enemy is upon us, man!
We have to run
off! Have to run
senses alert.
Yay.
You have vanquished the enemy!
With haste!
Knights of Minas Tirith!
Fucking hands here.
We have vanquished the enemy!
Alright. Yay! That wasn't very hard. Or long. It didn't take very long.
The heroes of Middle Earth are victorious.
Alright, thanks for watching, please like and subscribe, and I will see you next time for the next episode. Alright, goodbye.